How's it going, Pokemon fans, trainers? This is your Chief Engineer Bill with the Pokemon Privateers. Today I'm doing our box battle with the captain. He opened up a box. I believe he got 46 points out of his box, and today I'm trying to beat that. So, one out of these three I'll be choosing to open up and see if I can't beat our captain. So, let's go ahead and dig into this. Wish me luck. Let's see what I get. Alright, so which one are we gonna pick? Feeling left side. We're gonna set these off to the side. Oop, and alright, so let's go ahead and hop into this and hope for a bunch of stuff. You guys have any luck with pulling anything great? Any Hyper Rayquaza pulls out there? Focusing issues? There we go. So we have Fire Energy, Loudred, Energy Recycle System, Shrine of Punishment, Voltorb, Slugma, Skirt, Surfskit, Sneasel, Shuppet, Reverse Heatran, they now have a non-holo Exploud. Wow, I'm having some issues talking today. That's 1 point. 35 points left to catch up to the captain. I know he got a really good box this last time, so I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm hoping that I can get a win, but it's a lot of points. Alright. Got a Fighting Energy, Torkoal, Lure Ball, Rainbow Energy, Mudkip, Slugma, Beldum, Larvitar, Wailmer, a reverse Wingull, and a non-holo rare Katana. Okay, so we have a Steel Energy, Huntail, Minium, Copycat, Bagon, Whismur, Treecko again, Whismur, Reverse Tropius, and a non-holo rare Deoxys. Alright, so we have a Dark Energy, Solrock, Life Herb, Sky Pillar, Torchic, Slakoth, Shuppet, Treecko, Cacnea, a reverse Vigoroth, and a holo rare Gyarados. Okay. 3 points. Fire Energy, Scyther, Pow, Patang, Gulpin, Cacnea, Torchic, Shuppet, Mudkip, Shrine of Punishment, Sceptile is our rare. So we have a Fairy Energy, Bills Maintenance, Pustle, Pelipper, Baltoy, Bagon, Torchic, Love Disc, Spinarak, a reverse Metagross, and a non-holo rare Dumbuzz. Electric Energy, Rainbow Brush, Apricorn Maker, Donphan, Skitty, Lone Rattata, Torchic, Metatite, Chinchou, Reverse Pelipper, and a Holo Rare Salamence. We got a Leaf Energy, Grass Energy, Fisherman, Super Scoop Up, Masquerain, Whismur, Shuppet, Sneasel, Whismur, Mudkip, Rainbow Energy Reverse, and a Holo Rare Regirock. Okay, Water Energy, Tropius, Hiker, Energy Switch, Bagon, Baltoy, Beldum, Lotad, Seedot, a Reverse Onix, and a Bayonet GX. First GX pull. Let's see, sleeves, where are you at, sleeves? Sleeve this guy. I should probably sleeve all these guys. Rares. All the rares. So that's our first actual hit, Bayonet GX. Okay, we have a Grass Energy, Gravile, Lantern, Shelagon, Torchic, Whismur, Cacnea, Love Disc, Treecko, Reverse Surskit, and a Full Art Scizor GX. Man, look at that guy. That's sick looking. Alright. Second hit. First pack. I'll take it. Or first half, anyway. I'll take it. It's nice. Give this one to you guys. Alright, so we have a Fighting Energy, Fisherman, Puppetar, Kecleon, Phanpy, Clamperl, Skitty, Lotad, Seedot, a reverse Gorbis, and a holo rare Heatran. Green code. Fairy Energy, Lycia, Beast Ball, Switch, Gulpin, Seedot, Beldum, Shuppet, Mudkip, Reverse Huntail, and a non-holo rare Grumpig. Okay. Got a Dark Energy, Pulsel, Pokénav, Vigoroth, Spoink, Chinchou, Onix, Bagon, Bellsprout, ooh, Latios Prism, and a Bayonet non-holo rare. Oh, Latios. Kind of a hit there. Guys, that one. He's downstairs. Okay, we got a Psychic Energy, Underground Expedition, Meteor, Combustion, Flingle, Treecko, Voltorb, Sneasel, Seedot, a Reverse Phanpy, and a non-holo rare Regieux. Got a Grass Energy, Friend Ball, Mawile, Lumis, Slakoth, Love Disc, Electric, Seedot, Wingull, Shuppet Reverse. Oh, and the Gold Seeker Rare Hustle Belt. Oh, look at that. Man. You know, these boxes are amazing so far. Like, the pull rate is ridiculous from what I've seen so far. This is my second box, and I'm loving what I'm getting out of these things. I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, Steel Energy, Dunsparce, Last Chance Potion, Swallup, Surfskit, Onix, Clam Pearl, Lotad, Phanpy, Reverse Seedot, and a non-holo rare Deoxys. Okay, so we have a Water Energy, Acrobike, Super Scoop Up, Weaving Bell, Mudkip, Beldum, Whelmer, Spinarak, Larvitar, Friend Ball Reverse, and non-holo rare Magcargo. Man, his ability is just sick. You get to search your deck for any card and place it on the top of the deck. Like, that's insane. Every single turn, you can just set up your deck the way that you want it to be for your next pull. Last pack for the first half. Green code. So we have a Lightning Energy, Gorbis, Nuzleaf, TV Reporter, Bellsprout, Chinchou, Meditite, Spoink, Electric, Reverse Cacturne, and a non-holo rare Wailord. Alright, and let's continue on to the second half. We have a Psychic Energy, Cacturne, Lombre, Lantern, Mudkip, Slugma, Belvum, Larvitar, Whelmer, Reverse Exploud, and a non-holo rare Katana. So we got a Fighting Energy, Pow, Matang, Huntail, Spoink, Ball Toy, Wingull, Meditite, Seedot, Reverse Whelmer, and a non-holo rare Registeel. got a Steel Energy, Dunsparce, Tate and Lisa, Bill's Maintenance, Torchic, Slakoth, Shuffit, Treecko, Cacnea, Reverse Sableye, and a Holo Rare Slaking. Okay, so we have a Fairy Energy, Epicor Maker, Scyther, Donphan, Larvitar, Whismur, Bellsprout, Wailmer, Beldum, Reverse Rainbow Brush, and a Stakataka GX. Stakataka. Another hit. Set that there. I think we should have a decent second half of this box, so we'll see what we get and hope for the best. Four. Okay, so we got a Water Energy, Bulbeat, Pelipper, Skypillar, Baltoy, Bagon, Torchic, Love Disc, Spinarak, a Reverse Sceptile, and a non-holo rare Deoxys. Dark Energy, Hiker, Energy Switch, Rainbow Brush, Mudkip, Lone Rattata, Slakoth, Surskit, Slugma, Reverse Slakoth, and a non-holo rare Delmize. We have a Lightning Energy, Sableye, the Master Oil, Minior, Whismur, Shuffit, Sneasel, Whismur, Mudkip, Reverse Bill's Maintenance, and a non-holo rare Claydol. We have a Psychic Energy, Hustlebelt, Oricorio, Tropius, Skitty, Spinarak, Bagon again, Shuffit, Reverse Energy Switch, and an Articuno GX. Now I've got three of these guys. So definitely going to be working on my Ice Water deck with this. Very nice guy, right there. Got a Fire Energy, TV Reporter, Life Herb, Gorbius, Beldum, Lone Rattata, Voltorb, Treecko, Gulpin, Reverse Lotad, and a non-holo rare Regirock. Have a Fire Energy, Pokénav, Vigoroth, Fisherman, Mudkip, Bagon, Whismur, Treecko again, Reverse Shuffit, and a non-holo rare Wailord. Oh man, let's see here. 10 packs left. Come on guys, let's try to get that win. Got a Fighting Energy, Marsh Stomp, Solrock, Donphan, Gulpin, Seedot, Beldum, Shuffit, Mudkip, Reverse Aerodos, and a Shiftry GX. Man, I was hoping to get one of these guys. I am building a Grass and Electric deck, and Shiftry was definitely one of the guys I was wanting to add to it. Alright, we have a Steel Energy, Mawile, Lumis, Pulsele, Chimchar, Gulpin, Cacnea, Torchic, Shuppet, Reverse Rare Candy, and a non-holo rare Banemat. And we have a Dark Energy, Beast Ball, Rainbow Brush, Tropius, Wingull, Treecko, Voltorb, Sneasel, Seedot, a Reverse Shelgon, and a non-holo rare Magcargo, sorry. I'm saying Magikarp, I don't know why I was saying Magikarp there. We have a Fire Energy, Super Scoop Up, Weaving Bell, Friend Ball, Seedot, Skitty, Lone Rattata, Torchic, Meditite, Reverse Volbeat, and a non-holo rare Sceptile. We have a Fairy Energy, Howl, Underground Expedition, Shelgon, Surskit, Onix, Clamperl, Lotad, Phanpy, a Medicham holo, and a non-holo Medicham. Oops, that was a rare, so it's out of sleeves, I guess. This out of sleeves. Last three packs. We have a Electric Energy, Energy Recycle System, Shrine of Punishment, Acrobike, Sneasel, Bagon, Baltoy, Beldum, Lotad, Reverse Whismur, and a Holo Rare Metagross. Two packs. So we have a Leaf and Grass Energy. I always want to say Leaf, I don't know why. Switch, Loudred, Masquerain, Bellsprout, Chimchar, Meditite, Spoink, Electric, Spoink, Reverse, and a non-holo rare Nectric. Alright guys, so that was it for our boxes. Let's go ahead and tally up the points and see who wins. So, take a look at the point system over here. Well, I was another loss for the engineer. Three losses in a row now. Maybe pack battles just isn't my thing. I'm not gonna give up though. We're gonna have another one. Just haven't figured out. I know we're gonna have one in Collector Tyrant. Andy, Captain, Buddy, I love you, but I'm coming after you, man. Next time I'm gonna whoop you. I hope. So anyway guys, I really hope that you I really hope that you enjoyed all the videos that we've been doing, especially the pack battles that we've been having. Lots of packs have been opened, lots of Celestial Storm, a lot of epic pulls. So So make sure that you guys like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Let us know how we're doing. I know that we got some more videos coming up next week, some really good stuff. So this is your Chief Engineer Bill with the Pokemon Privateer saying, see ya.